Indian restaurants at night. That's one of my favorite drawings. That is a brownstone, a classical New York brownstone, which is just opposite, I believe it's on 53rd Street, just opposite the Museum of Modern Art. In fact, I was sitting in the museum, the garden of the Museum of Modern Art, looking up at the top of that brownstone when I drew this. That was done with a German pen, a Kohinoor pen, using India ink and a special textured drawing paper.